I grew up on the farm. I lived there 25 years. Yeah, I lived in a little house all the way to the left there.
My father was the general manager of the three farms. So right now, the Centennial Golf Course consists of two of the former farms. And then where the Tilly's Table is, that was always considered the main farm. Farm number one, where Tilly's is, was a farm that housed the horses for the daughters of the owner. And he had six daughters. So they kept all their horses there. It was used as like a weekend retreat for these people from Harrison. The other two farms, which became the Centennial, housed their thoroughbred racing horses. So those were working farms in the sense that they were for thoroughbred racehorses. Okay, that's a picnic one year that my father threw for his family. And the nun in the picture is my cousin, Maria. And so they invited my father and said, bring all the nuns with you. We'll have a party on the farm, you know? And so that's what the video and the pictures from is from that party. And that was my cousin and all her compatriots at the convent. Well, they were the same, if I'm saying it rightly, the same denomination as in St. Lawrence O'Toole and also in Carmel, whatever those nuns that service that part of the Catholic Church, they were, and they all had their big place down in White Plains. And I want to say they were Dominican nuns, because I went to St. Lawrence O'Toole, and the funny part was I used to get in trouble a lot because I wasn't afraid of the nuns. Because my cousin was a nun, and I knew they were real people. I wasn't afraid of them. You could really frustrate them. I remember one time, he's like, you're not afraid of me. And my father goes, it's because his cousin's a nun.